was creepy. He just sits there and dies? I happen to know, since I read each and every book that our films are based on, that in the novel, he's diagnosed with a brain tumor at the beginning, which sets him out on his little lark, and then at the end, he dies of the brain tumor, which makes more sense. Otherwise, why wouldn't he just get rid of the dang penny and go back again? I still don't get it. Okay, I want to let you know that next week, there's no romantic costume flick. No. What we have is a wacky teen adventure flick, Adventures in Babysitting, where Elizabeth Shue drags a couple of yard monsters around Chicago. And after that, a different kind of monster drags a bunch of yuppies around a cave in Grimm. But right now, we've got the 1995 psychological horror flick, The Fear. And speaking of psychology, I wanted to talk about this. Have you guys heard about this brother and sister team in New York City who've come up with, are you ready for this? The hair part theory. They say the way you part your hair gives people a subconscious impression of you, which over time affects your personality. If you part your hair on the left, it calls attention to left brain processes, logic and verbal skills, stuff like that. If you part your hair on the right, people think you're a right brainer, visual, artistic, musical, the non-linear type. But here's the interesting part. No pun intended, interesting part, right? They theorize that if you're a right brain person, but you part your hair on the left, or vice versa, it can work in your favor by tricking people into thinking you're something you're not. But usually it creates discomfort in onlookers and may lead to your being shunned. Yes, shunned. I said it. So for no other reason than being a student of psychology myself, I was intrigued by this and I wanted to do my own hair part research. So I turn on the news to see where the important people are parting their hair. So there's a story on Clinton. But guess what? Clinton doesn't even part his hair. He's got that helmet coif that never moves, you know. The guy's head could be 2 inches under a whirring helicopter blade and nothing happens. So I change the channel. I catch one of those dang Michael Jordan commercials. Bald. That doesn't help me. Try another channel. Jack Nicholson. No real part going on there. Hugh Grant. He's got floppy hair that the women loved before he got caught with, well, let's not dwell on that. I sat through an NSYNC video. You know those guys, very popular. None of them part their hair. I check every dang channel looking for all the subconscious right and left brain messages. Adam Sandler's on a talk show. He's got hair so short he couldn't part it if he wanted to. Same with Ben Affleck. Then there's the tousled look. You know, Mick Jagger. He may part his hair, but it's too messy to tell which side it's on. I watch TV for an hour. Not one person that I recognize parts their hair. Heck, I don't even part my hair. So I know what you're thinking. Joe Bob, what about girls, though? All right, two words for you. They do it in the center. Center part. Cher, Demi Moore, Catherine Zeta-Jones, who I swear would look good with no hair. She would. Every one of them. Is it a form of rebellion? No! It's dead organic matter from when we were monkeys. It's the only thing on our body that we don't need, right? About the only time they use it is when they dig you up after you've been in the cemetery for 40 years so they can do a DNA test on you to find out if you killed your wife or something. I mean, it's hair. All right? Anyhow, I'm getting sidetracked. What was I talking about? I was talking about The Fear. Right? The old story of a psych student who takes his pals out for a weekend of fear exploration in his old house where a wooden mannequin named Morty is about to scare the bejesus out of him. Check it out. We'll do the drive-in totals at the first break. I have my own theory, the no-part theory. The way you don't part your hair gives onlookers a subconscious impression, which over time translates to, hey, look at that guy. He doesn't comb his hair. Cool. Good job by Wes Craven as the psychology professor, don't you think? Although, don't you think he smirks a little too much for a professor dealing with a student? Yeah. Nah, they do that, don't they? They don't care. Of course, we all know why he plays the part so well. It's because he was a professor before he started the whole Nightmare on Elm Street franchise and did all those other movies. Professor of Humanities at Clarkson College in Potsdam, New York. Okay, who else do we have here? Eddie Bowes is the student with the crazy nightmare doing all those cutesy little hand gestures that Michael J. Fox invented. We have the white guy who thinks he's black, and the black couple just kind of came out of nowhere. We have the sister with the plastic surgery, and Vance, the sullen boyfriend, and the pretty girlfriend who is purely decorative, so far as I can figure out, and a wooden guy named Morty. So far, Morty is my favorite character, and all he's done is lie around in a drawer. Oh, drive-in totals. Okay, 7 dead bodies, 3 breasts, which are repressed in the TNT version, 2 rapes, also excised by TNT, head bonking, crucifixion, death by falling, death by aging, log to the head, gratuitous Wes Craven, puzzle ball foo, 3 stars. Okay, fear exploration coming up. You guys know what Wes Craven is directing now? Music of the Heart, a true story about a single mother who moves to East Harlem to teach children how to play the violin, starring Meryl Streep. Wes, if you're watching, you're joking, right? Meryl Streep gets decapitated and then comes to life in the kids' dreams, right? Great marketing ploy, man. The housewives are going to scream their heads off.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and The Fear after these messages.
Look at that. So beautiful. Bellissimo. Be gentle. Hold it like this. Do not rush. Enjoy every moment. Ah, the onion. Such a beautiful thing.
Philips High Definition TV. As real as it gets.
Rex. Rex. Rex.
Can't get enough peanuts?
Get a payday. Sweet caramel and tons of salty peanuts.
Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole.
In 1955, America fell in love with Andy Griffith. Now, for the first time, you can hear the hilarious stories and songs that made Andy famous.
She says, Romeo, Romeo.
She says, what for art thou, Romeo? And he popped up and says, I'm right here.
Heartland Music presents the best of Andy Griffith. 37 of Andy's great stories and songs, captured for the first time ever in one special collection.
Now, this here Swan Lake that I'm going to tell about, it opens up on this young prince, and he done a step called the Fouet. And that means I think you're the prettiest thing I've ever seen, and I'm gonna kiss you. But the girl done a step called the pas-de-deux. And that means take your cotton-picking hands off of my shoulder.
Hamlet give that soliloquy about being or not being. Now, it was right here that Hamlet first started acting like that he wasn't all there.
Now's your chance to hear Andy's wonderful stories and songs in this rare collection.
Says Sam, says there's a lizard in my dreams. Sam looked back and forth and says, hush. Says the others will want one too.
But the best of Andy Griffith is not sold in stores.
And he says to himself, he says, hark. He said, no, they said hark a whole lot better.
Stay tuned to order yours now.
To order the best of Andy Griffith, call 1-800-306-5100. That's 1-800-306-5100. Use your credit card or send check or money order for only $16.98 for two cassettes or $19.98 for two CDs plus $3.99 shipping to Andy Griffith, P.O. Box 2666, Atlanta, Georgia.
David could be one of the truly great pianists.
Journey from tragedy to triumph. For the first time on network television. Shine, Saturday, October 9th at 8 p.m. Only on TNT.
Meet Terry Thorpe. He's a man with a good job, a loving girlfriend, and one small problem.
Did you kill Laura Penny?
No. Somebody is obviously trying to frame me.
See a twisted hero trapped in a twisted plot. William H. Macy, Felicity Huffman, Adam Arkin, and James Cromwell. A Slight Case of Murder. Tomorrow at 3 on TNT, the best movie studio on television.
Who?
Do you really think this is going to fix my computer?
Want to fix your computer automatically? Go online to McAfee.com.
Pop the top on a tin of creme de pyroline cookies and unlock
the bakery fresh taste. The rolled toasted wafers swirled with chocolate is crisp and fresh. But wait till you get the inside story. Velvety chocolate hazelnut cream filling that comes through in the crunch. Creme de Pyroline. Pick up a tin for a friend. Pop one open for yourself.
What am I doing? Oh, I'm just working out, playing basketball, living life.
I've been doing a couple auditions, trying to do a couple more movies. Because, you know, when the season comes around, you're pretty much confined to playing games.
Yeah, I have a Pat Riley charity going, and what we do is we go to LaSalle every day. That's our place we practice at, and we work out there.
Zoe Summer Groove is a three-day weekend event for the kids. You get the dinner, you got the basketball game.
I think it's going to be a funny game. Everyone will really have fun.
Alonzo's team's going to win. Third year has to be a charm.
It's one of the better charity games that I've been involved with, and it's in Miami, and you got to love that.
I guarantee that it won't be a defensive struggle. You'll have probably close to 200 points scored on by each team.
Oh, Mr. Dunk, little egg on his face.
I don't understand why I don't get to go to the after parties.
The NBA on TNT, where basketball lives.
And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
Well, I bet you guys aren't too happy to see me right now, right when Monique Manon was taking off her top for Vance the Creep. But believe it or not, you don't get to see him in the original version either. Okay, Dr. Joe Bob with a PhD in psychiatry from the Tunica Community College down in Mississippi, right there next to the casino, is going to give you the proper clinical names for each character's phobia. Now, I should let you know that a phobia, according to the American Psychiatric Association, is an uncontrollable, irrational, and persistent fear of a specific object, situation, or activity, or according to the Joe Bob Briggs Psychiatric Association, something that gives you the willies. Troy, the white Rastaman, suffers from entomophobia, which, according to the TNT art department, is entomophobia, or fear of insects. Alternately, he may suffer from acarophobia, or acarophobia. We hired the same guy who paints the end zone for the New Orleans Saints. This has got to be right. Or the fear of itching, or of the insects that cause itching. Leslie, the gal with the silicone cheekbone, suffers from rhytophobia, and I'm afraid to look. Yes, indeed, rhytophobia on this network, our fear of getting wrinkles. Vance, the nut job, suffers from pinophobia, not what you think, nor is pinophobia, fear of poverty. I think we're establishing a pattern here. Tanya, the cute blonde dating Santa Claus, has aquaphobia. And given who she's making the sign of the triple-toed centipede with, she may also have rhytophilia. Congratulations! Rhytophilia, which is the love of wrinkles. Mindy, who's afraid of heights, has acrophobia. All right, we're on a roll now. Rich, who's afraid of commitment, is harder to diagnose. He could have gametophobia, fear of marriage, or a simple case of hypegiaphobia, fear of responsibility. He could have novercophobia, fear of your mother-in-law, or caliginophobia, fear of beautiful women. But most likely he's got chorophobia, or fear of dancing. That tends to scare a lot of guys off the old campaign trail. All right, more psyche lessons as we go along. I don't have any of those phobias. I do have, however, arachibutyriophobia, fear of peanut butter sticking to the roof of my mouth. Can't even think about that.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and The Fear after these messages.
Who likes to trick-or-treat?
Me!
This is a UNICEF box. UNICEF gives money to children all over the world.
Well, all the change collected from those little orange boxes goes to medicine, clean water, nutrition, and education.
You just say trick-or-treat for UNICEF.
Trick-or-treat for you!
TNT proudly supports Trick or Treat for UNICEF because your kids can change the world. Call 1-800-252-KIDS or stop by CVS to get your orange box.
Hey.
What?
You know, stuff like orange juice is good for your heart, and it contains the antioxidant vitamin C.
Okay, fine. I'll get some more. Just chill out.
Chill out. That's refrigerator humor.
100% pure Florida orange juice. Are you drinking enough?
Not all automatic toilet cleaners automatically kill germs. That's why there's Lysol Continuous Action Toilet Cleaner. It cleans and kills germs. You have our word on it.
Are the hymns you remember and love. Songs of faith and inspiration. Heartland Music presents 101 Best Loved Hymns. Now you can have all your favorite hymns sung by the world's greatest choirs. This is my story. This is my song. 101 Best Loved Hymns on 3 CDs or 3 cassettes. Cherish these beautiful hymns forever. This music restores your spirit and renews your faith. So please call now to get the most beautiful hymns of all time.
To order 101 Best Loved Hymns, call 1-800-306-5100. That's 1-800-306-5100. Use your credit card or send check or money order for only $24.98 for 3 cassettes or $29.98 for 3 CDs, plus $4.95 shipping to 101 Hymns, P.O. Box 2666, Atlanta, Georgia.
The jobs of tomorrow are here, thousands of them, waiting to be filled. But you have to know the fields they're in, and you have to have what it takes to master those fields. Because you can't get the jobs of tomorrow until you get the skills of today.
Start by calling ITT Technical Institute for an informative brochure. Call 1-800-306-5100. 1-800-306-5100. Call now.
Not too many people come up here, do they?
Sometimes the most dangerous time of a man's life.
I would never tell anyone about us.
Is when his desire takes on a life of its own.
I guess I wanted to be carried away.
I've done something bad.
They deserve to be killed.
I do love you.
Watch Dennis Hopper and Gary Busey in a movie about where you go after you've gone too far and carried away. Tomorrow night at 8 on TNT.
If you run your own business, you can get a free trial version of QuickBooks from the makers of Quicken. Stay tuned.
8 out of 10 small businesses that use accounting software turn to QuickBooks, the fastest, easiest way to manage your business finances.
I use QuickBooks to write and print my checks for paying my bills.
I just click and instantly I see what I'm making.
QuickBooks Pro helps track my employees' time and create professional-looking estimates. Call for your free trial. You've got nothing to lose.
Call 1-800-403-5333.
Enter the world of the unusual, the unexpected. It's Sci Friday. Three breakthrough Showtime original series that will take you over the edge. Sci Friday starts with Stargate SG-1, followed by Total Recall 2070 and The Outer Limits. Only on Showtime. No limits.
And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
Well, I see Mindy not only likes to make others happy by flashing her garbanzos to whoever wants to see them, but she also likes to make herself happy, if you know what I mean, and I think you do. And speaking of gals I'd like to take a bath with, ooh, Rusty the Mail Girl is here to supply me with another of your wonderful letters. Yes, it's time for Joe Bob's Advice to the Hopeless. So, Rusty, before you do that, do you have any phobias?
Yes, but I certainly wouldn't tell you.
Why not?
Because you'll scare me.
Oh, come on. What kind of guy do you take me for? I wouldn't do that.
A guy with a bluthophobia?
Fear of bathing? That's very funny. Ha ha. Obviously, you have bromidrosophobia. Yeah.
Fear of body odors? No. Just a mild aversion.
Coitophobia, right? Fear of sexual intercourse.
Only with you.
Lananophobia.
Fear of string? No, I'm not afraid of string.
Come on, tell me. What is it?
All right. Pteranophobia. Pteranophobia.
Pteranophobia?
Yeah, that.
Fear of being tickled by feathers?
Yes. It really freaks me out.
Well, that's interesting because look what I happen to have right here. Oh!
Put it down. Put it down, you.
All right. Calm down. All right, everybody. By the way, if anyone's interested, they can research their own phobias on our website, tnt.turner.com/JoeBob, or you can write to us at joebob@turner.com.
Here's a letter. It's from Jed in Springdale, Arkansas.
I wouldn't use this. Okay. My home state, Arkansas. I can smell it now. Hey, Joe Bob. I'm a recovering paranoid schizo bipolar alcoholic living with a redhead in northwest Arkansas. I've had some difficult times, but I've found that regularly watching Monster Vision helps. My hands shake from years of meds and stuff. I can't operate a keyboard. Sure would like to get one of those t-shirts. I have to go secure the backyard and check all of the locks again. Peace, Jed, Springdale, Arkansas. Jed, you expect me to believe that you trust a redhead? Ha!
What do you mean?
Should I show him my scar?
That was self-defense.
I was just brushing some lint off of you.
You pinched my butt!
Well, that's where the lint was.
Mm-hmm.
Next time you get violent, I can defend myself.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and the Fear after these messages.
What am I doing? Oh, I'm just working out, playing basketball, living life.
I've been doing a couple auditions, trying to do a couple more movies. Because, you know, when the season comes around, you're pretty much confined to playing games.
Yeah, I have a Pat Riley charity going, and what we do is we go to LaSalle every day. That's our place we practice at, and we work out there.
Zoe Summer Groove is a three-day weekend event for the kids. You get the dinner, you got the basketball game.
I think it's going to be a funny game. Everyone will really have fun.
Alonzo's team is going to win. Third year has to be a charm.
It's one of the better charity games that I've been involved with, and it's in Miami, and you got to love that.
I guarantee that it won't be a defensive struggle. You'll have probably close to 200 points scored on by each team.
Oh, Mr. Dunk, little egg on his face.
I don't understand why I don't get to go to the after parties.
The NBA on TNT, where basketball lives.
There are questions that are better left unanswered. There are memories that are best forgotten. And there are secrets that should never be told.
What happened in that house?
Christopher Plummer, Jennifer Jason Leigh, and Kathy Bates slip into the dark world of Dolores Claiborne. Tomorrow at 5, the new classics are on TNT.
Ask your dentist to recommend a toothpaste. Odds are it'll be Colgate Total. More dentists recommend Colgate Total than any leading toothpaste. So take your dentist's advice, unless this is your idea of relaxing. Colgate Total. It's toothpaste, only better.
Imagine removing the worst scratches from your finest furniture in just a matter of seconds. Imagine instantly erasing chips, nicks, and more from antiques, trim, and even hardwood floors. Introducing Simonize, the first ever Craftsman quality wood treatment guaranteed to instantly restore all woods of any color to their true natural beauty. Scratches this severe could cost you hundreds or thousands of dollars to repair or replace and take weeks to refinish or restore. But now, in this TV-only offer, you can get instant-acting Simonize for the incredibly low introductory price of just $14.95. And that's not all. Call now, and we'll also include as an early bird bonus a second bottle of Secret Formula Simonize for just $5. That's right, an incredible $30 value, yours now for just $19.95. Don't agonize, use Simonize, the instant match for any scratch. Order your two-bottle full-year supply of instant-acting Simonize for just $19.95 plus $5.95 shipping and handling. Call the toll-free number on your screen now or write to the address below. Simonize is guaranteed to restore every wood of any color or return it within 30 days for a full refund of the purchase price. This is a limited-time TV-only offer, so call now.
David could be one of the truly great pianists.
Journey from tragedy to triumph. For the first time on network television. Shine. Saturday, October 9th at 8 p.m. Only on TNT.
Currently in production, Chaz Palminteri stars in the riveting true story of Mafia Don Paul Castellano in the TNT original Boss of Boston.
He was in a hospital dying and now this.
It's not the typical mob movie. It's really the inside to the personal life of the last of the traditional Dons.
In our time, we didn't write.
Boss of Bosses premieres in March. And in the can, TNT and Hallmark Entertainment's final cut of George Orwell's classic tale of revolt, Animal Farm.
Long live Animal Farm!
Celebrity voice talent and cutting-edge special effects have brought Orwell's timeless story to life.
You just have to bring what you think is your truth to the character itself, which in this case is a large white pig.
See the world premiere of Animal Farm, Sunday, October 3rd at 8 p.m. on TNT. And for an update on current TNT productions, check out our website at tnt.turner.com.
Darkness envelops the land. The scourge of the earth walk among us. And as the day of reckoning nears, so do the knights, the slayers, the saviors, brought here to punish those who go unforgiven.
WWF Unforgiven, September 26th on pay-per-view. Order and receive WWF The Music Volume 2. Visit WWF.com for details.
TCI is now AT&T. And while we're changing the name on our trucks and signs, we're not changing everything. We'll keep bringing you the cable programs you love. And we'll keep working hard to serve you better. And the best part is, we're planning for a future full of exciting possibilities. All designed for you.
The best show on television is on TNT, five nights a week at 7 ER.
Stay close, pay attention, listen up.
I am a doctor here. Nothing gets in the way of that. Nothing.
Oh, boy. No. Let's stay with us. Come on.
We're gonna wait. This guy could die while we're out here discussing.
Shut up and don't move!
Mark! Why can't you deliver this baby?
I can't feel a pulse.
She's out.
You're married?
No, I'm a doctor.
Red tag him to trauma, too.
Okay, let's get him into the OR now.
Please don't let me die.
Every weeknight, get caught up all over again. ER. TNT. Five nights a week at 7.
This guy's a train wreck.
Help here!
I need that heart.
See it every weeknight at 7, only on TNT.
Somebody call a doctor!
You are the doctor.
Wes Craven, star of The Fear, taught philosophy briefly before plunging into the film business. And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
Why doesn't Mindy just jump out? She's trapped on a toy train traveling at about 1 mile per hour, screaming, "Stop the train! Stop the train!" And somehow the wily campus rapist is able to run and catch up to the train, jump aboard, and do his crime while the train is going through the dark tunnel. Is that what we're supposed to get from that? See, I guess Mindy probably has siderodromophobia, fear of train travel. Okay, let's do some ads and get back to it. Oh, actually, she has sidero-mini-dramaphobia, doesn't she? Fear of toy train travel.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and The Fear after these messages.
The best show on television is on TNT, five nights a week at 7 ER.
Stay close, pay attention, listen up.
I am a doctor here. Nothing gets in the way of that. Nothing.
Oh, boy. No. Let's stay with us. Come on.
We're gonna wait. This guy could die while we're out here discussing.
Shut up and don't move!
Mark!
Why can't you deliver this baby?
I can't feel a pulse.
She's out.
You're married?
No, I'm a doctor.
Red tag him to trauma, too.
Okay, let's get him into the OR now.
Please don't let me die.
Every weeknight, get caught up all over again. ER, TNT, five nights a week at 7.
This guy's a train wreck.
Help here!
I need that heart.
See it every weeknight at 7, only on TNT.
Somebody call a doctor!
You are the doctor.
Long live Animal Farm!
Sunday, October 3rd on TNT, George Orwell's classic will be brought to life. From Hallmark Entertainment, creator of Merlin, The Odyssey, and Noah's Ark, featuring the magic of the Henson Creature Shop, comes the next major television event.
Victory is ours!
Animal Farm. See the world premiere Sunday, October 3rd at 8, only on TNT, the best movie studio on television.
Television.
Could nasty kitchen germs make you sick? Call in the specialist. Lysol antibacterial kitchen cleaner not only cleans, but is specially made to kill germs, even ones you don't know about yet. Is your cleaner a specialist? Lysol antibacterial kitchen cleaner is the only one you need. You have our word on it.
Colgate Total Toothpaste is used and recommended by more dental hygienists than any other brand. You have to figure. They know more about toothpaste than you do. Colgate Total. It's toothpaste, only better.
The best show ever. ER, TNT. Five nights a week at 7.
What do we have?
Can't feel the pulse.
ER, TNT. See it every weeknight at 7. Only on TNT.
Their faces are etched in your mind.
Sitting out there waiting to give you their money. Are you man enough to take it?
Definitely not wearing my underwear.
You've memorized the scenes. You've said the lines 1,000 times.
E.T. phone
here. You ask me if I have a God complex. I am God.
Are you ready for me, Ralph?
Does Barry Manilow know that you raid his wardrobe?
The new classics on TNT.
He wanted to get me on my back.
He just had to ask.
You want me? I don't go nowhere without my buddy here.
Yeah.
Movies that set the standard.
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
These are the movies that never get old.
You're the only one I can talk to.
Faces you can't forget and movies you know by heart. The new classics on TNT.
What if kids could learn how business works at school? It's happening in the Dallas Metroplex. Herb Kelleher, chairman and CEO of Southwest Airlines.
I think junior achievement serves a very valuable function because I think one of the things that's most misunderstood and perhaps not understood at all in the United States is the free enterprise system.
So what if you got involved as a corporation, a volunteer, a school? What if you were junior achievement?
Pop the top on a tin of creme de pyroline cookies and unlock the bakery fresh taste. The rolled toasted wafers swirled with chocolate is crisp and fresh. But wait till you get the inside story. Velvety chocolate hazelnut cream filling that comes through in the crunch. Creme de pyroline. Pick up a tin for a friend. Pop one open for yourself.
Coming up next, a scientist is transformed into a half-man, half-plant-like creature after a laboratory accident. Scream with Adrienne Barbeau in Swamp Thing on 100% Weird. And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
So the facelift woman somehow dies of rapid aging. I'm not real clear on how or why Morty did that, but Actually, what happens if I just did realize why Morty did that, but it's not in the script? Actually, Morty represents your greatest fear, right? And her greatest fear was getting old, and so she aged really, really fast because she didn't believe in Morty. Morty looks pretty dang cool, though, even though the story has become kind of a mess. That was Ann Turkell as Leslie, ex-wife of Richard Harris. And in order to be married to him, I hope she didn't have potophobia, fear of alcoholic beverages, because that was in Richard's big drinking days. Actually, this movie's not bad. I like this movie. Up till this point, it could have been an old-fashioned murder mystery. You don't know it's supernatural because it looks like somebody's just moving Morty around. So when Morty starts really moving, it's a surprise, right? Unless you saw the ads, and then you already knew that he comes to life. So score one for the marketing people. They also promoted the heck out of Wes Craven, and then it turned out he was only in the movie for 5 minutes. So two for the marketing guys. Okay, back after the ads. You know who does have podophobia? The official TNT censorship department. Ooh. Also pharmacophobia and gymnophobia, fear of drugs and fear of nudity. And olophobia, fear of flutes. Don't ask.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and the fear after these messages.
How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
What?
From the director of Seven.
I was stuck.
You want me to prioritize my current reports?
Yeah.
This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club.
And then I met Tyler Durden.
The first rule of Fight Club is do not talk about Fight Club.
Wow.
Nice. You're gonna start a fight with a total stranger.
That's not necessary.
In Tyler, we trusted.
We gotta take Fight Club up a notch.
That hurt. I'm stopping this.
It's already done, so shut up.
Brad Pitt.
You were looking for a way to change your life. You got it.
Edward Norton.
This is too much.
In the end, you will thank me.
Wow. Wow.
Fight Club. Rated R. October 15th, only in theaters.
I'd like to give you this world-famous Rascal scooter free, and there's no purchase necessary.
I got my free Rascal.
I got mine free.
Here's my free Rascal.
Here's my free one, too.
So if you or anyone you know has trouble getting around, Electric Mobility would like to give you a Rascal scooter free. Call for this free color catalog and enter the Rascal Mobility sweepstakes. It's our way of introducing you to the benefits of owning a Rascal. Every month we give away another free Rascal. Over 100 Rascals have already been given away. Call today. Don't delay. Next month's winner could be you.
Call today to win your Rascal scooter free.
Call now, 1-800-303-6633 for your chance to win a free Rascal. There's no purchase necessary. So call now, 1-800-303-6633. Call now. That's 1-800-303-6633.
Right now, we'll send you these two uniquely different catalogs that feature over 1,500 exciting gifts and hold the secret to getting you this delicious free gift, but more on that later. You'll receive both the 7th Avenue catalog, it's a magical shopping experience, plus America's favorite gift catalog, the Swiss Colony. Just call and both catalogs will be rushed to you free in plenty of time for your holiday shopping. You'll also receive this mouth-watering free offer, which we'll get to in a second. Inside 7th Avenue, you'll find beautiful home furnishings, the latest electronics, collectibles, jewelry, and more. The Swiss Colony catalog features delicious cheeses and sausage assortments, succulent spiral ham, festive holiday gifts, and beautiful holiday pastries. Oh, and about that delectable free gift, this box of 36 luscious royal chocolate truffles made from the freshest ingredients is yours free with your first order from either catalog. To receive your two free catalogs and your free royal chocolate truffles offer, just call toll-free now.
The jobs of tomorrow are here, thousands of them waiting to be filled. But you have to know the fields they're in, and you have to have what it takes to master those fields. Because you can't get the jobs of tomorrow until you get the skills of today.
Start by calling ITT Technical Institute for an informative brochure. Call 1-800-306-5100. 1-800-306-5100. Call now.
Meet Terry Thorpe. He's a man with a good job, a loving girlfriend, and one small problem.
Did you kill Laura Penny?
No. Somebody is obviously trying to frame me.
See a twisted hero trapped in a twisted plot. William H. Macy, Felicity Huffman, Adam Arkin, and James Cromwell.
A slight case of murder. Tomorrow at 3 on TNT, the best movie studio on television.
Hi, I'm Don Sutton. The Braves Clubhouse Collection catalog is your only official source for Braves merchandise. Anything else is, well, not. Order your catalog today. Send your name and address to Braves Catalog, Post Office Box 4006, Atlanta.
What will the credit card of the future look like?
The future?
Think of the possibilities.
The world's changing.
We'll need a card that can change with it.
What will a credit card look like that has an introductory rate of 0% and then a fixed rate as low as 9.99%?
Definitely not like anything in my wallet.
That has no annual fee and gives you the flexibility to pay over time.
So I'll be able to extend the payments on my new lunar vacation?
What will a credit card look like that provides guaranteed protection from online fraud?
I don't know.
But I think it has my name on it.
A card with a built-in smart chip to give it ever-evolving capabilities.
A credit card
with a brain?
That makes other credit cards seem so...
20th century.
Actually, it'll look like this. Introducing Blue from American Express, a whole new kind of credit card.
We really do live in an interesting time.
To apply, call 1-800-BLUE-600.
I have seen the future.
And it fits in my wallet.
TNT takes you behind the scenes of the original motion picture, A Slight Case of Murder.
I
am so, so sorry. Are you okay? You seem sort of spooked on the phone.
Academy Award nominee William H. Macy stars in an unusual murder mystery.
Am I a suspect?
It's hard to say what the movie is about because, to a certain extent, the joy of the film is going to be the journey. But essentially, a critic, Terry Thorpe, accidentally kills his girlfriend.
I bet you're their prime suspect.
You do look guilty as hell.
You've got no alibi.
He decides to run away and pretend he wasn't there.
The hero did something wrong?
He killed somebody, but that...
But he's not your hero.
No, it was an accident.
You were sleeping with Laura Penny.
Macy not only stars in the film, but co-wrote the script with his longtime friend, director Steven Schachter.
It was just so wacky and fun. And it seemed right up Bill's alley, having done Fargo, and it's kind of has that wonderful black sense of humor.
Blackmail?
You're a successful movie reviewer.
I'm a writer.
So is Stephen King. $35,000.
Someone said that there's lots of opportunities for befuddlement, which is apparently something I do very well.
And action.
This is chicken.
I'm sorry.
This is chicken.
It's an odd story in that we kind of root for him just because he's such a great character. I mean, he is so normal.
It's not just the money. Well, it is the money, but it's more than that.
It's a great story. It sort of grabs you by the lapels and takes you.
And it does push the envelope of what we normally see on television.
See the TNT original motion picture, A Slight Case of Murder, tomorrow at 3 p.m., only on TNT, the best movie studio on television.
And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
So Troy was the rapist, and Uncle Pete was the guy Rich's mom had in her little sex room. Good old Uncle Pete, played by the late Vince Edwards, otherwise known as young Dr. Casey from the 60s TV show Ben Casey. People remember that? Who here remembers Vince Edwards' 6 record albums and his big sellout shows in New York and Vegas and my new hometown of L.A., California? And, of course, we all recognize Heather Medway as Ashley, right? Star of Viper, the crime-fighting car show. Okay, I don't want to hold things up here, so let's get those ads out of the way and get back to the flick. Diametric, an anagram of matricide. You think they saw The Shining? Just a hunch. That's good, though, because that's a 9-letter anagram. I'm impressed by that.
We'll be back with Joe Bob's Monster Vision and The Fear after these messages.
Man against man. Power and strength. It's art painted with rage. And it's 100% live. Watch WCW Monday Nitro every Monday night at 8, exclusively on TNT.
How much-
much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
From the director of Seven.
The first rule of Fight Club is do not talk about Fight Club.
We gotta take Fight Club up a notch.
What did you guys do?
Without pain, we would have nothing.
What kind of sick game are you playing?
Brad Pitt.
We're not killing anyone, man. We're setting them free.
This is too much.
Edward Norton.
Something terrible is about to happen.
What did you expect?
Fight Club. Rated R. October 15th, only in theaters.
Stay tuned to receive your free trial version of America's number one accounting software for small business.
Okay, folks, here's your business cards, letterhead, and my invoice.
How did you create this invoice?
With QuickBooks accounting software, I called the toll-free number and got a free trial version.
Wish I had time to learn new software.
It takes no time. Answer a few simple questions and QuickBooks tailors itself to your business automatically. And if you can write a check, you can use QuickBooks. QuickBooks makes it easy to see who owes you money and how much you owe. It also does invoicing, payroll, and inventory. Plus, you get customizable reports and graphs that puts you in control of your business.
To try QuickBooks free, call 1-888-210-9600 for your free trial version. Or if you also need time tracking, estimating, and project costing, then try QuickBooks Pro. Either trial is yours free for calling 1-888-210-9600. That's 1-888-210-9600.
This is Laura Patterson. She's saving a bundle on long-distance calls to Grandma using MCI 5 cents every day.
When Laura was born, I counted on Mom to talk me through everything.
She'd call 2-3 times a day. How do I do this? How do I do that?
Mom was always calling me.
It was like we rediscovered each other. Then we got the phone bills.
No college tuition for you.
Now we use MCI 5 cents every day. It's brand new. Calls are just 5 cents a minute every evening and 5 cents a minute all weekend long.
That's half the price of AT&T.
And that's good.
And you can get daytime calls the rest of the week for just 10 cents a minute.
Now we can call each other any day of the week without worrying about the cost. Whether it's just to shoot the breeze or for the really important stuff. It's Grandma.
MCI 5 cents every day. To sign up, call 1-800-999-9449.
Say hi, Grandma.
Ask about our great international rates, too.
Using the Does It Handy Hanger. Just heat up a handy disc, press it on the wall, and that's it. Handy Hanger can be removed cleanly from any surface. Does it easily, everywhere, in stores now.
Hi, Audrey Watson here. My smart stacks give you up to 5 times the shelf space, and they go from storage to serving in seconds.
Look for smart stacks at these leading retailers, or call the number on your screen now.
I love movies. Old classics, action films, romances. Watching movies is what I love about cable. Now with TCI Digital Cable, I get even more. More channels of HBO, Showtime, Stars, and Encore. But new channels like Turner Classic Movies, the Independent Film Channel, and lots of pay-per-view.
I like a good weepy romance. Or a comedy. No, a romantic comedy.
TCI Digital Cable. For more movies, right through the cable you already have. Call now.
And now back to The Fear on TNT's Monster Vision.
Now, a special preview of the TNT original Animal Farm, coming this Sunday night. This October, one of the most important books of our time becomes a movie about power. A story of revolution.
They shouldn't do that.
We're only playing, Ma. And one day the pigs might come and play with you.
The magic of Hallmark Entertainment, the Henson Creature Shop, and TNT will make you believe in Animal Farm.
Man is our enemy.
Tenny Foxter,
you're for the glue factory.
Remove man, and overnight, we will become free.
Oh, Peter, no.
Revolution! Victory is ours!
treatment of your animals has led them to seizing power.
It is our duty to follow each and every commandment.
Can you read?
Not yet, but I will learn.
These are Old Major's principles of animalism. One, whatever goes upon two legs is an enemy.
We invade. Sometimes what starts as a revolution to make things better turns into a world that's even more evil and more corrupt.
From now on, a special committee of pigs will decide all aspects of the farm.
Where's our food?
I'm so hungry.
Commandment 3. No animal shall sleep in a bed.
Pigs always tell us what to do.
4. No animal shall drink alcohol.
But what if they're wrong?
5. No animal shall wear clothes.
They are living in the house and sleeping in the beds.
No.
No.
6. No animal shall kill any other animal.
Boxer, get out!
They're taking him to the glue factory.
Boxer!
Your ship.
Buy whiskey with it.
7.
All animals are equal. Any animal seen giving food to a hen will be punished by death.
Nobody can save any of us.
This October, George Orwell's classic book will be brought to life, featuring the voices of Kelsey Grammer, Julia Louis-Dreyfus, Peter Ustinov, Julia Ormond, and Patrick Stewart as Napoleon.
Long live Animal Farm!
Long live Animal Farm!
From TNT and Hallmark Entertainment in partnership with the Henson Creature Shop, one of the most ambitious original movies ever made is now the biggest event on television.
I can't tell the difference between them.
Animal Farm. See the world premiere Sunday night at 8 only on TNT, the best movie studio on television.
It's your...
I'll be as hardy of mind as I am of body. I'll be a straight shooter and a square dealer. My family name will be sacred, and my word will be as good as any contract. I remember the Alamo. I'll stick by my friends, and I'll eat more chicken fried steak. Thank you.
TCI is now AT&T. And while we're changing the name on our trucks and signs, we're not changing everything. We'll keep bringing you the cable programs you love. And we'll keep working hard to serve you better. And the best part is, we're planning for a future full of exciting possibilities, all designed for you.
Good way to sell a house, huh? There were some grisly tragedies here, but the price is right. I have a question. What was going on after Morty walks into the swamp when Richard, Ashley, and Tanya have that awkward moment and then Tanya just walks away? Did I miss something? And more importantly, why was Tanya wearing a leotard out in the woods? I think they needed one more psychological explanation for that one. They didn't have enough of those, did they? Anyhow, I guess the deal was that Morty tortured people with their fears unless they confronted him, and then he lived in the swamp and retrieved soccer balls. So let me remind you, it's been a long night. Next week is a favorite of anybody who was 9 years old in 1987, Adventures in Babysitting, where Elizabeth Shue and three annoying kiddos careen around Chicago in a station wagon trying to outrun gangsters, and more important, not get caught by their parents. And our Monster Vision feature is the no-budget Bigfoot flick, Grimm. You'll have to show up to find out what that means and just how grim it is. That's it for Joe Bob's Hollywood Saturday Night. We put the K in quality. You guys hear the one about the boss of a big company who calls one of his employees about an urgent problem with one of the main computers? He calls the employee at home, calls his home number, and a kid picks up the phone and he whispers, "Hello?" And the boss says, "Is your daddy home?" And the little guy says, yes. And the boss says, well, may I talk to him? And the voice whispers, no. And the boss says, is your mommy home? And the kid says, yes. And, well, may I talk with her? And he whispers, no. And the boss decides, well, he'll just leave a message with the person who's probably there watching the kid. So the boss asks the kid, is there anyone there besides you? And the kid whispers, yes, a policeman. And the boss is wondering what a cop would be doing in his employee's home. So he says, well, may I speak with the policeman? And the kid whispers, no, he's busy. And the boss says, busy doing what? He says, talking to daddy and mommy and the firemen. And so the boss starts to get worried as he hears what sounds like a helicopter. And he asks, what's that noise? And the kid whispers, a helicopter. And the boss says, what is going on there? And the kid says, well, the search team just landed the helicopter. And the boss is really alarmed, and he says, why are they there? And the kid says, they're looking for me. Joe Bob Briggs reminding you that the drive-in will never die. Man and a woman met on vacation, and they fall in love. And at the end of the vacation, they decide to open up to each other. And so the man says, it's only fair to warn you, I'm a golf nut. I live, eat, sleep, and breathe golf. And the woman says, well, I'll be honest too, I'm a hooker. And the man looks devastated. And he says, are you keeping your wrists straight?